Tokyo sees the first Independence Day parade since the occupation as Allied troops pass in review before General MacArthur and his staff. Australians marched with other Commonwealth forces, doing honor to a great American celebration far from home.